fine.
I got people behind me wanting to go.
Oh, it tore up his farmland. That poor guy. This is just west of Dodge City. May 28th, a couple days after the tornado, the EF3 came by. Bunch of utility workers out here fixing poles that have been damaged and destroyed.
Power poles. See, that one broken off.